because of this creepy new guy at work. He just comes out of nowhere and he's right next to you.
So he just sidles up.
That's right. He's a real sidler.
Maybe you just didn't see him.
You never see him. He sidled me again in my office. I was sitting there making cup of soup, singing that song from The Lion King.
Hakuna Matata?
I thought I was alone.
That doesn't make it right. See, to me, the Hakuna Matata is not nearly as embarrassing as the cup of soup.
Would you just let it go?